James backing in. Finds J.R. Smith. Corner three-pointer. Got it.
That was a great cut by J.R.